Hello and welcome to Sports Gaming Universe channel here on YouTube, and it's one of my favorite times of year when we start hearing the first information from, well, simply one of my favorite sports games that comes out all year long. That's MLB The Show. This series has been awesome as a PlayStation exclusive for years now, and now that we're into the next gen, we had MLB 14 The Show, the first game on the PS4, but now we've got information and the first information coming out about MLB 15 The Show. We don't know a whole lot right now, but we do know that this guy right here, Yasiel Puig, is the cover athlete. He will be on the cover this year. That was announced last night. But today the team released a teaser trailer, which you're seeing right now. There is the cover with Puig on it. And love him or hate him, he is definitely going to be a guy that brings a lot of attention to the game. So I guess in that way, it was a good choice. I probably would have preferred Kershaw myself if you're going to go with a Dodger. But, you know, whatever. Puig, I know, has been involved with the development team before as far as playing with Hunter Pence in some games that they set up head-to-head when MLB 14 The Show came out. So I know they had a relationship with him, at least for press for the game. So why not put him on the cover? Here's a little bit of behind the scenes of his cover photo shoot. And that's kind of playful and interesting as well. So I'll run the teaser trailer as well as this one more time while we talk about this. But okay, so this is great. We also have a release date. I believe they said March 31st. One of the things that they announced here in this teaser trailer is that there will be some licensed equipment, including Nike, and I'm sure probably others, but they show off Nike on Puig. So that's something that people have asked for a long time, get licensed equipment in here, whether it's cleats or gloves, batting gloves, accessories, all the stuff. Get that in the game, make it a little more able to personalize each player and what they might wear as far as branding. So you've got that in for people who have asked for that for a long time. They do tease the fact that there will be legends in the game. Now, that leads me to believe that's probably tied into the Diamond Dynasty feature and maybe getting some legendary players in there like a lot of the Ultimate Team modes do. And hopefully they'll make a move more towards the players and the legends that actually exist in the mode instead of having a lot of just kind of made-up created guys that are the bulk of your Diamond Dynasty. I would like to see that, so hopefully legends are a good step in the right direction for that. So here we see licensed brands and equipment. We talked about that. You see Nike batting gloves on Puig right here. Now, another thing that they touched on at the PlayStation Experience event earlier today is that Road to the Show saves will go from MLB 14 to MLB 15 The Show. And, well, to me, that's not news because that's something that was a big sell when MLB 14 came out. They promised that would happen, but I guess that's just a confirmation saying, yes, your Road to the Show will not go obsolete when 15 comes out. You don't need to start over if you don't want to. That's good news for me, for characters like Joe Broadway, Matt Meyer, all my other guys that I've been doing, Red Bull, Champ Kind. Yeah, I don't know. The list goes on and on. Their seasons and their careers don't have to end. I can port them right in and continue where I left off with an updated game. So that is a very big feature for me. I'm glad it was confirmed. I'd be very disappointed, to say the least, if it somehow slipped through the cracks after they had promised it. But yeah, it looks like we're good with that. So what do we take away from today? We don't have a lot of information on the game. We got just a little tease. That's why it's called the teaser trailer. So we do know that Puig is on the cover. Okay, cover's not that big for me. I'll probably digital download anyway. But it's always interesting to know who will be on the cover, who gets bragging rights for that. So also we find out we'll have licensed equipment, and we found out that our Road to the Show characters will port over, and we also have some inclusion of legends. All right, it's not a lot to go by, but it is always fun when the game starts the hype up. And now, well, we've got till March 31st to sink into all the hype and all the information that'll be coming out in the coming weeks and months. I cannot wait for MLB 15 The Show. How about you guys? Let me know in the comments. Are you excited? We'll see you later. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed the video, go ahead and join the SGU team. Like the SGU Facebook page. Follow us on Twitter. Go ahead and subscribe to SGU here on YouTube so you don't miss daily videos. And last but not least, follow us on Twitch for live streaming goodness.